the British School YouTube channel for free lessons, free courses, free masterclasses, free webinars, free conferences, free evaluation of all your writing tasks, of all Cambridge level exams, and even speaking mock exam. British School experts and examiners will support you to get your required or a higher band score of all Cambridge level exams. So today's our actually exam is FCE. What is it? Abbreviation is First Certificate in English, B2 level, upper intermediate. So I would like to talk about this, our free course. And if you have some questions or requests, just do not hesitate. Reach us via email and our experts and coaches actually will feedback you as soon as possible during 24 hours. And the British School team actually urged you to subscribe our YouTube channel for free lessons, free courses. So let's get started. FCE, First Certificate in English. Actually, you will have some slides and I'm going to represent about this course briefly. B2, first, formerly known as Cambridge English. Actually, FCE is one of Cambridge English qualifications. It's most popular exam, accepted by thousands of businesses and educational institutions worldwide. A B2 first qualification actually proves you have the language skills to live and work independently in an English-speaking country, or even study guides on courses taught in English. This exam is a logical step in your language learning journey between B1 preliminary and C1 advanced. Actually, B2 first qualification displays that you can communicate effectively face-to-face, expressing opinions and presenting arguments, follow the news, write clear, detailed English, expressing opinions and explaining the advantages and disadvantages of different points of view, and write letters, reports, stories, and lots of other types of the text. So actually, another important advantage of the FCE is that it is a well-respected and recognized qualification in all over the world. This means that when you go, your English language skills are going to be recognized and accepted. This has a lot of uses. If you wanted to learn at a college or university in an English language speaking country, having the first certificate in English displays that your language skills are strong enough to study there. It's also a really helpful qualification to have if you are planning to work overseas, because it demonstrates that your English language skills are up to a professional standard. This, our free course, is designed to assist you prepare yourself for the Cambridge English First B2 Level English exam. This is a globally recognized language exam, accepted by lots of education and work institutions around the world. In this free course, which British School provides you, give you all the best tips, techniques, resources, materials, secrets to effectively prepare yourself self-independent for the reading, writing, speaking, listening papers of the exam. British School experts go through each part of this paper, giving you the best advice on how to answer the questions. So hopefully it will not be necessary for you to spend lots of extra money on lessons. So What you will learn? Students and even instructors who would like to just pass this exam will have a much better understanding of the Cambridge English First Certificate reading, listening, writing, speaking paper structure, and also wise students will able to prepare themselves more effectively for the Cambridge English First. Students also will know the best strategy to answer all the questions in the Cambridge English certificate in all components of paper. This free course is designed to help you prepare yourself. So, this free course will give you the correct path. So, just don't miss out these changes. So, do you want to travel the world, improve your job prospects, get into universities, and make your life better? Yes, it is. If you get a B2 English certificate, you can travel the world. The first certificate in English exam gives you access to lots of universities in English-speaking countries. Actually, I would like to take this opportunity to tell you that there is no other free course which focuses on and instructs you how to pass each section of this exam using exam real samples for practice real exercises. This free course allows you to concentrate specifically on what you need to do in order to pass the FSE, let's say, reading, writing, listening, and speaking in. So let's go further. Here it is. First one is reading and use of English. So what you are going to do there? Actually, here it is. 7 parts and 75 minutes. Multiple choice close, open close, text with gaps, word formation, keyword transformation, text with 6 multiple choice questions, text with 6 sentences missing, multiple matching, 10 questions. Students and instructors, if you would like to get IELTS, TOEFL, TESOL, TOEFL, CELTA, DELTA certificates, and actually you would need to pass successfully first certificate in English, CE exams, and many other exams to get your required score. So if you actually will pass it successfully, IELTS, TOEFL, CELTA, DELTA is nothing for you, believe me, and our actually channel will give you the chance and opportunity to get this information, materials, and course for free, absolutely. And we would urge you to subscribe our channel and to get updated information, fresh information and materials. And if you just reach us via email with your request in the subject and the content, and our experts definitely will show you the way how to be prepared. But for this, you would need to subscribe our channel, follow our Facebook page and Instagram account as well. So the major issue, we need to go further, writing. So the FSE writing course teach you how to prepare yourself for the B2 first certificate exam. It displays you the best resources to use, what examiners look for actually, how to get top marks for very part actually of the FSE writing paper, practice real examples, the best method to use to prepare for and pass the exam, how to effectively study by yourself, how to book your exam even, and actually how to book the exam you can do by yourself, you can investigate this. So this free course will give you all the tips, as I told you, techniques, structures, resources, and many things to get your higher band score. So, after that, you will understand the FSE writing paper structure. And you will have perfect the best strategy to answer all the questions in the FISI writing paper. Then prepare yourself independently, effectively for the FISI writing paper. So let's go further. It's listening, and in listening B2 level, you will have 4 parts and 40 minutes. You will listen to 8 recordings, each with 1 question. Then listen and complete gapped sentences, multiple matching 5 speakers, and a longer recording with 7 multiple choice questions. Let's go further. Here it is, speaking. And our course, free course, will give you everything you need to pass the Cambridge First Certificate English Speaking Exam with great mark. Your British school coach will give you the logistics and timing of each part of the exam. Improve your personal vocabulary. Upgrade your structures to a more advanced level. Lift your pronunciation so you sound clear, transparent, and precise. Give you the secrets to pass the exam. Tell you what you shouldn't do. You will also get lots of practical, real exercises with topics to use in comparative structures, using models of speculation, contrasting opinions and ideas, reaching conclusions, connecting your ideas with appropriate linkers so that your conversation flows easily, asking questions, interrupting politely. So at the end of this course, you will have a much actually wider range of English vocabulary and structure. You need to expand your vocabulary, and you need to have a range of vocabulary of English. In that case, you will pass successfully all the Cambridge level exams. You will gain all the knowledge, fluency, and confidence necessary for the Cambridge First Speaking Exam. You will construct and extend perfect answers for questions in all 4 parts of the Cambridge First Speaking Exam. You will have top secret tips to impress the examiners and maximize your mark. So our aim and target is, generally speaking, you will get a higher band score in FISI exam. You will do your best if you just follow our structure. You are on the correct path. British school team would like to extend our special gratitude to all our students and to all our subscribers. With the British school team approach, you will get definitely your required score. And specific strategies to improve listening, reading, writing, and speaking will give you the chance to have the to pass an exam very successfully. So actually, I would like to tell you that you would need just reach us via email and get in touch with us with your request, and we will do our best to assist you in this case. But actually, we will give you the chance. You will upload our videos. This is our first video regarding FISI exam, and it will be the continuation surely. But if you would like to join to our free courses, just reach us via email. So thank you for ongoing support, and actually that's all for this lesson.